Well, here I am off to work. Capitol Park. And there's a state house. Now we're heading into downtown Augusta. This hill's a little steep right here. I usually ride the brakes over here a little bit. I almost feel like I'm gonna flip off the front of the handlebar. Now here's Mount Vernon Avenue. there's a fox ahead of us. Oh no, it's a cat. About 3:20 in the morning right now. Should get to work a few minutes after 4. Coming up ahead is the infamous Mount Vernon Avenue climb. It's 1.25 miles long, but you climb 200 feet. This is always probably the hardest part of the ride. Okay, so we're gonna climb in the Strava segment. Got the second fastest time in Strava on that segment of all time. Stop for a second here. I'm gonna make a quick adjustment. Thank you. That's the last traffic signal we'll face. So we got over 8 miles to go then. There's over 100 feet of climbing here for the next mile or so. It's like two humps and then a climb. Thank you. That's a pretty long hill going down. I usually coast on this one. Because if I go over 30 miles per hour, I'll run the effective range of the headlight. This is the hardest hill on the way home, and it's really not that bad going up it. In it's pretty flat for the next 4 miles or so, but it's also the darkest stretch. We left Augusta a little ways back and now we're in Sydney. I was hoping for more of a tailwind this morning. Seems like more of it is coming out of the north right now. Wonder why you don't hear any gear shifting. It's because I'm using a single speed belt drive. It's a fairly heavy gear that has 64 teeth up front, 20 in the rear. But being a belt drive, as smooth as all heck. Thank you. This is Route 27 here. It's the only logical way to get to work. And right now we're entering Belgrade. I still have about 4 miles to go yet. A little bumpier here. I try to ride to work at least 3 days a week out of the 4 days. Usually if there's a good chance of rain, that's a day I won't ride. To the right is Messalonsky Lake. It's supposed to be pretty good for northern pike fishing. And for those of you from Wisconsin, it's a little bigger than Pewaukee Lake and a lot deeper. Last thing I need to do is get that thing in my mouth. Starting to get down to the home stretch here. There are two wicked climbs about a mile from the end. The first one's steeper than the second, but the second one's longer. I got the second best time overall on the second one. The first one, nobody made a segment yet on Strava. Getting to the point that I can deal with the first one better than the second one. Taking a little bit easier right now, so I can just build up a little strength from those last two climbs, because they take a lot out of you. For the nitty gritty. Okay, here we go. It's only an 80-foot climb, but it reaches 90%. Take it easy now for the second one coming up here. This one's called Harvard Hill in Strava. This one gets to about 6.5, maybe 7%. Go up, it's so good today. It's a Monday, that's why. Usually Thursdays are my fastest day. This is where that climb officially ends at Strava. Here's Roger's place on the right. Not far now. I'm starting to get blinded by sweat right now. There we are. Downhill frames. Yeah.